I'm Chris Battle, character designer on Teen Titans Go, and today I'm going to show you how to draw Robin.
Thing to think about when you draw Robin is he's got a big head, but he has a slightly heroic jaw. Robin's biggest features is his mask, and that's Robin.
Great, that's settled.
Now, whenever I'm drawing Cyborg, I usually start off drawing an octagon. It's kind of like his head is sort of like a lug nut, which works good because he's half robot. That's Cyborg. So now for Starfire, we're going to have to make sure we leave lots of room for her eyes because she is very expressive. And always a smile because she's always happy. And that's Starfire. Whenever I draw Beast Boy, we start with his head thinking it's kind of like a soft marshmallow. He's got 1, 2, 3 little sprouts of hair up there, little tiny nostrils. That's Beast Boy.
I think this might be the start of something beautiful.
Well, when you're drawing Raven, the first thing you start off with, you have to draw her hood shape. And this little part is the only part of her actual face you see. And there's Grumpy Raven.
I don't want to talk about it.
Here's some tips for you aspiring artists if you want to be able to draw cartoons one day. First, never stop drawing. That's the best way to improve your skills if you're always drawing all the time. Next, try drawing the things that are the hardest that you're not good at. That's a great way to improve your skills. You might surprise yourself. And of course, the last thing you should do is draw what you love, because if you're going to be drawing anyways, you might as well draw your favorite things. Keep at it, and maybe someday you can draw cartoons too.